Treasure. Welcome back to Outlast 2. Last episode we found Lynn and then some weird ass guys come and took her back, so I guess we gotta go find her again.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
No, or just find a way out. Fuck Lynn, find a way out. Exactly where I want to be. Yep, key bugging. Don't look back this way. Oh shit. I think he's seen me. Ow. That was the moon. The whole time it was the fucking moon. Just like, oh shit. I think they see me. Hurry up, dude, hurry up! Swim faster! Swim faster! Oh, I'm gonna say it's the moon again now. Keep going. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Just keep going, dude. Keep going. Don't die on me. Really wish I could pop up right here. Just run away. I don't think I'm supposed to go this way. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, fuck. Why is it dark? I don't like dark.
What the hell? I'm dreaming. We're out of my fucking mind.
Out of my fucking mind. I don't like dark rooms. They're scary. Nope.
Use the glass. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
Let's get a shot of it.
Jesus. and lived. When we... Oh, fuck. Back in the fourth grade. Never thought this could get worse.
Oh, I say that's too bad. No adult life. I wasn't expecting that one to open. No. Okay. I don't want to come down. Hi. Do I have a standoff? I can sit here all day. Stand here all day. Yeah, stand here. That music. I don't want to come anymore. I'm tolerating you right now. Get away. Get some water. No. I can use some water. My pants a little wet already. Thanks, ma'am. Oh, there's a backpack. Okay. Yep, get me out of here. I don't want to be in here. Please, let me go. It's cold. That doesn't help at all. I don't like this. Can I get out? Please? Is it? Oh, right there. Nope. Ow.
Your image, the outsider. No, they killed you, didn't they? No. Not yet. But they'll do it if they find you out here.
Friendly. Hey, buddy.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean...
Hey, buddy.
Are you one of them? And what side are you on?
Why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been... unborn. See too much to keep the faith.
Oh.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain enough.
Doubles.
Pressed himself in my enemy.
I fell so hard I got drunk. 50.
I'm sorry.
Sorry.
He's my grandson. Baby, he couldn't. was about the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Oh. That ain't good.
Gave a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life.
You don't look so high yourself, dude.
Probably noticed.
Jane Doe. Sorry. Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please. Miss, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Mm-mm. I shouldn't have lied. God's not gonna bless you now. Thought he hit me.
I'll be okay.
Head down there. You can hide. Till you're fixed up.
Thanks, man.
It's alright. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal.
Thanks, buddy. Can't tab. Batteries? Do you have any batteries on here? No. Nice candle. This game's making me move around a lot. Daughter again. Poor guy. Poor guy.
I hope you find your daughter.
That was easy. How the fuck do I get out of here? Oh.
You didn't give me up to her. Not even though she... Thank you.
So Sorry, bud. Thanks, though. Why did I just walk? That's just disrespectful. That's fucked up. I'm sorry. That's fucked up. Hey, there's a note here. Paul, you got to tell Papa that Anna Lee was sick. And that's the truth. She's going to live with her mama and the rest of the Scarlet. She was horrible, afflicted, and her injuries too doleful for examination. Yeah, just sent her off because it was all I could do. You got to know I wouldn't have done it if there was any choice, because I love that girl more than my wife or anything else. I don't know why Papa Cobb would think I was lying, but you got to convince him to the truth. God love you, your cousin Ethan. Battery. I really don't want to go outside. I really don't. Oh, the light's telling me to go this way. So, I guess we go this way. Which I don't want to do. I don't want to do it. No, I don't. Alrighty. Nope. What the hell? Some weird mice. That's not a good sound.
There's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this Agra is the place of the breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. God is great.
This is crazy.
God will redeem us from death, for even redemption.
You're crazy. I love how fast this is.
Fucking Christ!
Fuck. I'm more worried about the breaking noises. Fucking shit. God damn it. Okay. Come on. Damn it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, there's a flashlight back there. Oh, there's a flashlight over here. Where do I go? Where are the flashlights? Oh, shit, 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 shit. Uh-oh. I don't know where I'm going. Oh shit. Ow! Where do I go? I don't have time for you to stop. Do that while I'm moving. Where the fuck do I go? I can't really run either. Where the fuck do I go? Right there. Go, 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 go. Oh, oh shit! Scared. I don't know if he sees me or not. Whew. I don't know if that's a light or that's a flashlight or what that is. Oh, he still sees me. I don't know what to do right now. I think I gotta go in that house. I don't really know what to do. Yeah, everyone knows I'm over here, I guess. You can tell he knows I'm here. I forgot my best angle attack right now. Fuck it. Oh, that's not the way I'm supposed to go. Yeah, this seems like a great idea. Yeah, I do kind of remember this part, so sorry. Nice machete, bro.
Some cut too deep and you cut the windpipe and not the arteries. That makes a long time.
Where are you going? This way.
Remember how Mama used to call you the little one?
Can't say I do, bud. The fuck? Gargoyles. Three more were sent today to live among the Skyland. The swords to Florida to disguise. They had seven children between them, all of whom Papa Knots has sent with the others into my foster care. I now have more than 40 orphans under my wing who love me desperately as only can a child abandoned by the pains they thought were as natural and inevitable effect as the rising sun, and I love them. And I know I have children of my own and have so much love to give. When God loves them too, they will be there with comforts and guidance. What do these dreams mean? So you're a good guy. Good guy? Okey-dokey. Can I fall off of this? Shower? Don't we have a shower? Shower, please.
Gotta be a way back to the village.
Soul of Christ, make it ready. Father Noth, guide my salvation. Blood of Christ, let me drink your wine. By the Savior, die. Give me vision. Angel of God, let me restore. Kind Jesus, hear my prayer. Heal my wounds. Any wounds. Heal me in your wounds, keep me close to you, defend me from wicked world, and ready me for the devil hour in the fellowship of Temple Gate, that I might defend your creation till you give me rest. Amen. Alright. Sure. Ooh. That looks nice. Oops, I'm on. I really want to be running through this. You're fucking kidding me. What the hell is that?
Teacher once told me that the music of birds was proof that God exists and loves us.
Alrighty. I don't know why I'm running. Probably should not run this at all. For like reasons like that. That's right. Going down the mountain, and we come. Okie dokie. Sure, sure. Follow blood. See if we should. Following the blood. Ah! Ow! Ow. Fucking sharp claws. Can you break that? Yeah, I thought it would have been a good idea. Dead birds. That's all it is, son. Hey. Oh, I won't tell you this is where I'm supposed to be going. Just get the shit out of me. Oh, what's dark here? Floor glove. Oh, that's the start. No. The fuck? What is that? Dust particles? I don't know. She's gonna hurt herself. Come here. Come here. I guess I am. Come here. Come on. Don't fall. She's my clumsy kitty.
Church.
The fuck?
No, no. Some kind of heretic temple.
I don't know if you can play up there, it's fine, I don't care. Oh, you know what? Let's see if this guy has anything to say about that.
He said she did it to herself. He said he was protecting you. There's all right. Gotta be a way back to the village.
Back to the village. She scares me up there, honestly. Ah, let me just grab this skull. Are you upside down? Drink from it? Drink from the skull of the enemy? Yeah, she's not. Hey, battery! Oops. I don't like that. The fuck is that? Supposed to go that way? Yeah, I guess so. One, two, three. No! Nice. Sounds really good. How's that not catch on fire? Oh, well, you know, whatever. Holy shit. Oh, little jump scare. Fuck. It's like really bright right now. No. She said no. Hello? Is that, what's her name? Miss Jessica? From fourth grade? She gone. She gone.
That has to be the chapel.
Cool, dude.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
Yeah, they ain't gonna give it to me, though. Let's be like, fuck you.
The chapel. I can see the chapel.
Alright, well, okay. That was easy. Never mind. I know where to go. Now they want me to jump across, or... No. Never mind. You're deteriorating. Let's leave bodies everywhere, fuck it. I don't gotta worry about anything, just leave the bodies, who cares? Did the light just go off? Or am I seeing things? Am I going crazy? Hello? There. Did I really want to come in here? Okay, I can safely say I don't know anything after this point. I don't remember this point at all. The fuck? I hate that stupid noise. Oh, crawl. No, that's not freaky. Mortician Dead now says there is no sin in such. If are all soldiers in God's army. Waters fallen on the field in defiance of their archfriend. All these babies with slit throats and cherished flesh are will be waiting immaculate for us in paradise. Papa Noeth also says that our sins find us in our dreams. Our sins find us in our dreams, like my dream of nothing but the murder of my children. And I wake up laughing and aroused and often wet with the involuntary lust to sleep. I woke up this morning thinking I was wetted with the blood of children's slit throat, but it was wetness of my awakening. The fuck? The others are having similar dreams. We have dug a tunnel so that we may meet in secret. We got our share our visions and wonder at the meaning. I feel like recently this is a message for nothing holy. God damn, why the fuck? What's wrong? Sorry. He is now a coat. Well, he's a coat. Okay, you're dead. Don't worry about you. Fucking creepy. I don't want to keep going up. I am gone. I have taken with me all the courage to see. Truth. We stand guard in Come after us and us down where you lay and eager and worried about and fuck everybody you send up and on. I don't hate you because Jesus hates the Baptists for agreeing to do. I cannot have found my true vision without your years of ignorance and bullshit. I can never have the courage, to seek the truth if not fueled by my anger at your lies. Your God is a child of superstition. Your faith is amazement. The signs of the true Father were before you, before all of us. In you, vigorously gullible, too stupid to draw breath. Goddamn. You thought the visions were punishment for the angry, anonymous God. Your God is afraid because your God is no good at all. Your God is your only ego, vulnerable with faults and embarrassment. My God is no God at all, but he is true, and he is here in every moment of ecstasy, and his child will fucking tear the world to everlasting glory. Next. And I say, join us, I tell you, you will join us because our love is greater than you can ever imagine. That's cool. Apparently, don't go that way. Do I go then? Is a million-dollar question. Oh, where does this? I can't go that way. It's dark. Night. Miracle. Oh yeah, I can't remember this now. Up those stairs? Battery. Is that all there is? I thought. I had to go up more. I don't know. Where do I go? From here, where do I go? Jammed. I don't know where the fuck I go. That window? No. No. Maybe. No. Dark. What the fuck? Where the hell do I go? Definitely not that way. Can I get up there? It looks like it. Tell me I gotta come in here then. God damn it, why am I fucking itchy, man? Yo, what am I missing? I'm missing something. It's like, just go underneath this somehow. I feel like there's a reason why there's a little thing right here. Right there. God, that fucking... That's creepy. The fuck, creepy. See, it's just so loud right there. There's something right there I'm missing. It's gotta be. I feel like I should probably like fall through. I don't know why. What the fuck am I missing? What am I missing? That noise right there is telling me. I'm telling you, it's telling me something. Thanks, creepy as fuck. I just don't know what. Not creepy doll, no. It wasn't even an image frame, but I seen something in my screen freaking me the fuck out. Oh. I didn't even see that. Yep, I'm afraid of coming out here.
That might be an elephant. It's up there, isn't it?
Seem good. Yep. I'm gonna go the other way from you. Shut you. There's the banjo. Do 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 do. I don't need you. Yeah, let's just open that. Sure. Do I want to? Nope, not at all. Whores to Satan. I don't like you. Oh shit. Sorry. Oh shit, I went the wrong way. Hello? My god, there's no fucking burger. I didn't do anything. Wasn't me. Whoopsies. Oh, there's the flashlight I was looking for. Mm-hmm. look in here. Turn around. Turn around. Please turn around. Go the other way. Yep, keep going. Keep going. Keep going. I have no idea where the fuck I'm at. Huh, cool. Power room. Or a door. So I'm ready to talk to you in the deepest secret because, you're knowing, archers and such, I imagine. Hope you know I do not trade any more warriors than strictly needful when you make a trip in a day of war for gasoline and electric, those jokes. I know this has no sense, we can't make, I guess I'll be friendly with a publican boy who sells us the pills Papa needs, and when I lynch them as associates, the boy laughed and said a body don't need penicillin for studying unless the body was studying gash. Have you heard of such things? I do not want to ask Pablo for the fear of I do not know what, but I don't want to accidentally poison him either. Please come see me, John. Okay. Oh, there's a bright light just shine on the door. Well, that's the generator.
That's gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator.
Yeah. Where's the running power coming from? Who? Alright. Come out here. Shut this door. Alright, I don't know if that saved it or not, but hopefully it did. I'm gonna leave the episode here. Thank you all for watching. If you liked the video, please hit a like and subscribe down below and a comment, and I'll see you all next time. Have a good night.